Hi, I'm John Mejia, Director of Media Relations here at Global Health Choices. Over the next few minutes, I'll provide you some basic information on who we are and also introduce you to some of our exciting, state-of-the-art telemedicine equipment devices. So let's take a look.
Global Health Choices is an international healthcare consulting company based in the United States. Our mission is to improve the healthcare system efficiency with our expertise, guidance, proprietary technology, and modern medical devices. Global Health Choices has a core team of professionals that have over 100 years of combined healthcare experience. Under the leadership of our CEO, Usman Izzad, we are committed to revamp healthcare systems in order to save lives, improve patient care, and reduce overall healthcare costs. This state-of-the-art technology provides patients clinical care anytime and anywhere and allows them to connect remotely to doctors located anywhere in the world to receive immediate proper treatment.
The future of medicine is going towards telemedicine.
People would go back, if they would look at history, there is Bronze Age, Stone Age, Iron Age. This age that we are living in, when history reviews us, this is going to be the age of telecommunication. This is what this age is going to be called as.
Applying technology to bring healthcare to people in rural areas who normally would not have an opportunity to have even the basic primary care.
After 5 o'clock, nothing is available if the patient gets sick. The only option they are left with is to call 911 or go to ER. And you know, when you reach ER, there's a waiting period of 3 to 5 hours. Then at the end of the day, you get a huge bill for very minor things.
Now, the portable primary care cart can be customized to offer a range of specialty equipment to accommodate the patient's and healthcare provider's needs. They can include a non-invasive blood pressure monitor, a pulse oximeter, an electrocardiogram, a handheld dermacam, a thermometer, an AED, a glucometer, a stethoscope, an ultrasound kit, and a first aid kit. And with our technology, these assessment results can be transmitted live with interaction from a doctor located at a medical center who can treat the patient immediately, or results can be stored and forwarded.
We were able to listen to her lungs at a good distance away, 2 states away, with our stethoscope, and the sound was as brisk and clear as if I had my stethoscope on her lungs.
All the equipment used in my primary care cart and all my cases are 100% FDA approved. We have our own software which kicks in everything, and that makes the medical assistant to very easily and operate it. So we can hire any medical assistant, and she needs a training of 2 to 4 hours to become certified to train all this telemedicine system.
Global Health Choices is ready to provide real solutions to the ever-increasing loads of patients requiring medical care.
The number of patients are increasing day by day, and there's a huge shortage of providers.
I think it will be impossible without this form of medical treatment to cater to the populace.
Here's what's most impressive about the primary cart. A patient can come in and go through an examination. They can start with getting weighed, have their blood pressure checked, along with their temperature and their pulse rate monitored. Also, they can have their hearts and lungs listened to. In addition, there are capabilities to have more elaborate tests done, like checking their glucose levels, having their skin viewed, ears checked, stomach examined with an ultrasound, and the ability to be hooked up to an electrocardiogram. All these results can be transmitted to be viewed by a doctor who is located somewhere else, with the ability to examine and actually interact with the patient. In addition to our primary care cart, we also currently offer 4 types of portable telehealth briefcases. The VIP briefcase is for high-level government officials, presidents, executives, and families, or for anyone that travels and needs immediate medical consultation. There is a military briefcase for helping treat soldiers who are on duty in remote areas. Our emergency briefcase helps EMTs be more effective by linking assessment findings directly to a hospital physician. And finally, our primary care briefcase can provide patients in remote areas quality medical care access. Global Health Choices is also looking forward to start a telepsychiatry program under the leadership of our Director of Psychiatry, Dinar Sejan, MD. As a result of Global Health Choices being on the cutting edge of providing healthcare solutions, we are excited about our future and are in active discussions with many interested parties.
I am talking to Medicare. I'm talking to some 500 Fortune companies who are involved from the healthcare perspective. We have a global model and we have a national model. In national model, we are looking forward to open our clinics. We are ready to work with FEMA, EMT, hospitals. We are ready to work with different primary care clinics, US Army and US Navy. And for our global, we are definitely approaching different other third world countries, which surely need us, the system, in order to put all the system in their remote areas and can save a lot of lives over there.
On behalf of the entire Global Health Choices team, we thank you for taking the time to learn about us, and we look forward to working with you.